This morning, at least 34 people have died in a shooting incident that happened at a nursery in Thailand, including 22 children. According to the country's Central Investigation Bureau, the shooter, who has been identified as this man, a 34-year-old former police officer, took his own life after the incident and killed his wife and his child. It's not clear if the shooter and his family are included in the current death toll.